Behold, water and the land of seagulls and geese. And behold, the new motorbike. So, hello everyone, and welcome back. Well, welcome to, technically, the first video of my new bike. This is my new 2016 CB500F. I am recording this on my phone. I will do a proper video like I did with the 125 at some point. I'm going to put it on one time soon because the quality looks better. But yeah, this is my new bike. I'm not really going to go into much at the moment. I'm just going to have the GoPro on the helmet. So I'm just going to take it for a spin. But yeah, the 125 is gone. And this is the new face of the channel, I guess, for the next couple of years.
I guess this is a good time to show you what it sounds like. Let's put these on. I'd do like a good warm hands. Is a Blackmore exhaust. It's now my best friend and my arch nemesis. I'll go into that more in the following video. Anyway, let's turn this on. Engine is hot because I've just ridden around for about an hour or so to get it. So went in a bit of a detour, to be fair. Right. First gear. Oh yeah, heated grips. Because why not?
Yeah, no gear indicator on this is, I think.
I have named this, but I'll talk about that in the other video. I must admit, that was a bit naughty of me, something like that. My gearing for the corners aren't the best yet, but I'm getting there. This, I'll put some more footage in after this, it's a different ride, but yeah. So this is the new one for the channel. So yeah, hope you all enjoy.
walk out, I guess.
As promised, I have found geese. There are more geese. Okay,